alliance of seven Madhesh-based parties, United Democratic Madhesi Front, and the Federal Alliance, an alliance of disgruntled federal parties, are set to hit the streets again as their demands have not been yet addressed by the government. In a press meet today, Madhesi leaders expressed their displeasure over the recent decisions taken by the government regarding the elections.
सरकारसँग भएका सहमति र सम्झौता अन्तिम संविधानमा भएको व्यवस्था संविधान सभामा भएका सहमति राज्य पुनर्संरचना आयोगले दिएका प्रतिवेदन आदिको मर्म र भावना विपरीत फास्ट ट्र्याकको नाममा तीन दलका केही नेताहरूद्वारा लोकतान्त्रिक प्रक्रिया र विधिलाई समेत उल्लङ्घन गरी नेपालको संविधान जबरजस्ती घोषणा गरियो.
The Madhesi leaders disclosed the action plan to disrupt the local body polls slated for next month. Though a new constitutional amendment was registered in Parliament earlier this week, but Madhesis have rejected it categorically, stating that it does not address any Madhesi issue.